New York Stock Exchange being the men's derby hopeless in the champions, right? In their last stop against the Connecticut Death Squad, which they won 3-8. Frank Burton scored a 29-point jam. I am not surprised. And Rico, that was a bad day, right?
That was a bad day.
Yeah, Rico was really upset about that. He's in his soul. It's like, oh, man. Holy crap. I'd like to keep the barrel return for a couple of games. Go ahead. Alright. And we see a former Wyatt speak to the jam the very first time of it. Again, it's a very season brought up.
Yeah.
Yeah.